We've just seen another landmark night in Cristiano Ronaldo's career. 801 goals he's now scored for club and country as a footballer, which is an incredible achievement. Obviously, he's 2 against Arsenal and a 3-2 win at Old Trafford tonight. But the bigger picture for Ronaldo, despite scoring 2 goals, is the fact that there have been doubts over his kind of ability to fit in under the new interim manager at Old Trafford, Ralf Rangnick. Rangnick is a guy who wants his forwards to press high, to defend from the, you know, from the front line and basically work hard for 90 minutes. Now, Ronaldo scores goals, but it's been questioned whether he can do that at 36. He's 37 in February, but tonight he gave a real kind of, you know, really work hard performance. Tonight he was chasing down defenders. He, you know, giving away fouls in the 85th minute by fouling Gabriel, heading away corners, you know, in the 87th minute and chasing the full length of the pitch. So nobody can question Ronaldo's ability to put the work rate into that. So he's done that tonight, but he's also scored the goals that he's bought to do. So I don't think anyone can question Ronaldo's contribution.